Canada's agri-food sector is one of our largest employers and economic engines, accounting for over 2 million Canadian jobs and nearly 7% of our GDP. Currently, we are the fifth largest agricultural exporter in the world, with immense opportunities for growth. In the next 45 years, the world will need to produce as much food as we have in the previous 10,000 years to feed the population. On top of this, there's a need and growing consumer demand for evidence that this food is being produced sustainably. Canada is well positioned to meet these demands because in recent years, many sustainability programs have been developed that evaluate the impact of food production on people, our planet, and profit. In fact, there are so many programs that there's a risk of duplication of efforts. Overlapping standards create confusion and increase costs across the sector, therefore reducing the competitiveness of our agri-food products at home and abroad. We can overcome these issues through the Sustainable Farm and Food Initiative, SFFI, a user-friendly online data management system that creates a common language for sustainability and streamlines sustainability programs across our agri-food sector. Participants complete a questionnaire, and the SFFI tool evaluates how their efforts align with commodity and locally specific sustainability requirements, as well as international standards. Currently, we're working with the Ontario dairy goat industry to validate and test the SFFI concept and tool. By streamlining sustainability reporting practices, dairy goat farmers, processors, and retailers can feel confident in each other's operations, and products can be verified as having been sustainably produced from farm to fork. With increasing domestic and international demand for dairy goat products, the SFFI tool allows the dairy goat sector to sell to high-demand markets with assurance. Ultimately, SFFI will be a Made in Canada sustainability platform, an umbrella under which sustainability programs and standards can fulfill their specific roles and yet be harmonized with one another, allowing our Canadian agri-food sector to continue to seize opportunities with international markets and global supply chains.